Rotimatic addresses a fundamental human need, food. Eating food freshly made at home is the healthiest, but the challenge is that you cannot know in advance the exact amount of flour and water to mix to make dough. These amounts vary for the brand of flour used, water properties, ambient temperature, and moisture. Humans use their judgment and keep adjusting till they get it right. Dough neither too soft nor too hard, just right. Automating this is a very hard problem. Years of R&D went into designing intelligent sensors and algorithms that real-time measure the consistency of dough and adjust it. Adaptive system enables Rotimatic to learn just like a human. It analyzes the variables and runs computations while making dough to mirror human judgment. Achieving such a small footprint meant starting from scratch. The existing industrial solution is the size of a mini truck, and despite that, it is semi-automatic and needs human involvement. To miniaturize Rotimatic, we had to take a completely different approach. Rotimatic gives total flexibility to make an exact number of rotis. It makes dough for one roti at a time, and while one roti is being cooked, dough for the next one is prepared in parallel. Since the input is flour, which is in powder form, we had to use fine particle dispensing. Rotimatic comes with the world's first precision flour dispenser for home use. Puffing is necessary for a roti to cook properly. The steam that puffs the roti is what cooks it on the inside. It is critical for a roti to be evenly thin to puff. Flattening a dough ball to that uniform thin disc needs a strong vertical force. Available solution for pressing use pneumatics. Using them would make Rotimatic too huge for home use. To keep it compact, we designed the world's first flat pressing mechanism that produces close to 100 kilograms of force. A first of its kind, Rotimatic also comes with a custom designed heat flow to allow for hot cooking chamber to be packed so close to electronics which need room temperature to function optimally. It's a specimen of leveraging technology to design a beautiful solution which improves lives.